That window looks open.
The light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too.
When he arrives, the fires must be lit.
Everyone will.
A lot of hunters in there.
After all this time, perhaps he will finally get what he's longed for.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know I don't like being snuck up on. Guess I was wrong.
Get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl.
I will put you down humanely.
I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble, grabbed in the wait. Nathan. Checking it out.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my God. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't tell me. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. Right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one Craven's Hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training, I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight.
The hunter with the code came this way. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vigre. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing.
Vika. Angus Vojo.
Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoznak.
Vika. Petek Vaj.
Garin elegem vana hivasa ipol. Hol vana ka kezulekes kodok.
A kodok. Sorosata os informatios tablan van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Mi en Hongon beselhet velem. Nehiv terbet. Nerta feyet be kerulhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful.
I'm on it. Nothing here. Looking into it. I'm on it. Hunter down.
I'm on the way.
I will go look.
Crypt? This is a waste of my time. I could be training. Oh no. He didn't deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. Put to rest with a blade to the sternum. This one was nearly something. When faced with the predator, though, he did not try to put himself.
Dr. Connors?
Leave me alone.
I'm getting you out of here.
I'll take rats over insects any day.
So many torches. More hunters must be coming.
Checking it out.
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
Judging me.
I'll even hear them whisper.
I bet you.
If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
Of our victory, no matter the cost.
Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men.
Are you two all right?
Better now.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a sample. Serum! I don't have much time!
Then we'll buy you some!
Right up the hill! That glass building! Please, hurry!
We'll clear a path! Keep your heads down!
Don't worry, Doc! We'll get you to that lab! You're not turning tonight! These hunters must have a death wish! First Tombstone, now the lizard!
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work!
Their benefits must be crazy!
Now look who's joking at a bad time! You're learning! Move ahead, but stay low!
Got it!
Got some hunters blocking our route!
They even brought some animals from home!
Great shot, guys! It's not looking good!
You feel it? Please!
We're almost there, Doc! Focus on breathing!
Okay!
Okay. These days.
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ. I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay, we gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
Shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise. And the sandcastle competition starts now! And no cheating! You just had to make it hard, huh? Crystal.